So, here's a summary of the first presidential debate.
Sure, you in fact let people know you're a senator. I'm not going to answer the question.
The question is, the radical left, who is on your list, Joe? Gentlemen, I think we've ended the segment. We're going to move on to the second segment.
That was really a productive segment, wasn't it? Keep yapping, man. The people understand you. They 47 years, you've done nothing. They understand.
All right. The second subject is COVID-19, which is an awfully serious...
A hot mess. Let me know what you thought of it in the comments below.